Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Crockers lockdown session week number 5. We're going to have another sing-along. Hope you're going to sing along nice and loudly at home. Words are on the screen. Let's start off with a bit of Van the Man. Here we go. Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and running, hey, hey, skipping and jumping, oh, in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping and you, my brown eyed girl. So slow, going down the old mine with a transistor radio, standing in the sunlight laughing, hiding behind a rainbow's wall, slipping and sliding all along the waterfall with you, my brown-eyed girl. Sometimes I'm overcome thinking about it, making love in the green grass behind the stadium with you, my brown-eyed girl. Are you my brown-eyed girl? Do you remember when we used to sing sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-da-da? Well done. That was a bit quick, actually, wasn't it? It might have been just an inch and a half too quick. I shall try to relax. Let's relax. Let's chill. Let's go a little bit jazzy. Let's do a little jazz medley, shall we? Let's have a go at this.
You are all I long for, all I worship and adore.
I got music. got sweet dreams. I got my girl. Who could ask for anything more? Who could ask for anything more? Thank you very much. Well done. Slightly dodgy piano playing for some of that, but we got all the way through it anyway in one hit, so that'll do. This is an interesting song, isn't it? We've been doing this one a few times when we've been meeting together. I don't think I've done it in the lockdown sessions yet. This is a Kate Bush song from the album called Lionheart. This is called Oh England My Lionheart, and it goes something like this. Doesn't go anything like that. Let's try an F sharp minor, shall we? Oh, England, my lion heart, I'm in your garden, fading fast in your arms. The soldiers soften, the war is over. Shelters, a blooming clover, flapping umbrellas fill the lanes, my London Bridge in rain again. Oh, England, my lion heart, Peter Pan steals the kids in Kensington Park. You read me Shakespeare on the Rolling Thames. The old river poet that never ever ends. Our thumping hearts hold the ravens in and keep the tower from tumbling. From my black spitfire to my funeral bar, just give me one kiss in apple blossom, just give me one wish and I'll be whistling in the orchard my English rose. Oh, with my shepherd to go. Well, while I was singing that, I caught on the corner of my eye, the calendar points out that tomorrow is, of course, St. George's Day, also Shakespeare Day. So that was very, I'd like to think that was deliberate, but unfortunately it wasn't. But anyway, lucky coincidence, there we go. And actually,
some people have requested hymns, and I was going to leave it there today, but maybe we'll do a hymn. This is a good hymn. You might like this. Hold on a minute. Okay, well, the tune will sound like it's a St. George's Day tune. You'll recognise that. But these are some fairly new words written by Michael Perry. And we'll give this a go. For joining us again, and hope to do some more of these again sometime. Keep well. Bye.